Overground, first announced by his predecessor, Mayor of London Sadiq Khan, last night became one of the first passengers to travel on the night tube. In the early hours of Saturday morning, he joined revelers on the Victoria line, one of only two lines now operating on Friday and Saturday nights.
The night tube is going to benefit our economy, it's going to support thousands of jobs, and bring in hundreds of millions of pounds into London's economy, but also nighttime workers, the nurses, the doctors, the porters, the security cars. It means when they're working day and night time, they can get home quicker, but if they've got to get to work at the night time, they can get to work quicker as well.